All right, guys, so let's do what your ex thinks about you. We had never did that one, right? We're gonna start off with the water sign. These are soulmate and separation cards. So we're gonna see what we get. So water signs, what does your ex think about you? What does your ex think about you? What does your ex want to say to you? What does your ex think about you? What do they want to say to you? You made me see a side of me that I've grown to hate. So, water signs, your ex is saying that you changed them into a person that they did not want to be, did not want to see for themselves. So they basically up in the blame on you, saying that you turned them into somebody that they had never seen before. And they don't like that. Like you pull deep, you pull some deep inside of them that they feel is negative. They also say that they struggle with revealing their true emotions and feelings to you. It was always a struggle for them. They say, "It wasn't you, it was me. I am to be blamed. I accept fault for this." Bottom of the deck card. "I know I failed you and let you down big time." Wow. That's a lot. A lot, a lot, a lot. What else you got, spirit? Felt like they had to move forward, due to them not being ready for what you was ready for. They feel like you were pressuring them, and they feel like you were pressuring them and being a person that they were not ready to be. There you go. You wanted something major, they were only willing to give you a small part of them. Plain and clear. So therefore, you had to part ways. It's plain and clear. You had to part ways, which left you in a four of swords energy. You wanted them to be this emperor. They only had page energy, though. They were not ready to be what you needed them to be. Therefore, that put you and them in a five of pentacle energy, feeling out in the cold. Wow, that's a lot, water sign. That's a lot. All right, that's what we got, love.